Families are without a home tonight after a morning fire damages four apartments. It happened on the 200 block of Shipman Road in Havelock. When firefighters arrived, they had to rescue two people from an upstairs apartment. Fire crews say no one was injured. There's no word yet on the cause of that.